Ukrainian Foreign Minister Pavlo Klimkin early on January 17th expressed condolences for the relatives and loved ones of four Ukrainians killed in the Islamist militant attack in Burkina Faso. Authorities said dozens were killed there after a group of men entered the splendid hotel and began taking hostages. U.S. and French special military units ended the standoff and killed at least four of the militants. A variety of Islamist militant groups continued to attack civilian targets in several African countries, between the Sahara Desert to the north and the Sudanian savanna to the south.